Hello, this is Saran Reinhardt, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask, episode 199. On today's episode, we will be entering this room after we just hookshotted our way onto the hookshockable treasure chest. And entering this room, we face Igor again.
It's a nightmare! Simply attacking it is no good, as it should be, and subtle changes in its eye.
And this time, it has an energy beam. And Link is well prepared, of course. To hit kill due to the light arrow. And a treasure chest. What could be inside? I have a good idea. Why don't we take that mask and throw it over here?
Wait, what?
Why don't we throw that mask and along with the Deku mask and just throw them down there?
No!
Can we throw it here then?
No!
And hitting this switch creates a treasure chest that we can get for later. And there is the boss door. Right there. And if we notice, this is the room where the hip loop with the mask was. Now it's upside down. And now to go back. Now we will go back to Clock Town. Wait, I don't want to go to Clock Town.
Why not?
I just don't want to. Let's just stay here instead.
No! Let's go to Clock Town. Like Link intended.
Beautifully done. We could do two of two things. We could either shoot the emblem to flip the tower temple, stone tower temple, right side up, or we could have simply soared to another place and then returned, and the temple would have been back to normal, to its right side up.
I'm going to Clock Town.
Yeah.
You sound different. What's wrong?
What do you mean I sound different? Very well, we're in Clock Town. We should set Clock Town on fire.
What?
We should set Clock Town on fire.
Why?
Because it would reveal a piece of heart.
Wait, no, it won't! I know about pieces of heart, and I know I won't do that!
Is that so?
Something awful wrong with you!
There's nothing wrong with me. I am simply enjoying our journey. It seems Link will be selling these fantastic clothes now. Good morning!
Hi!
Come on in! Tonight I got nothing to sell, I kid you not. Can I buy something from you? I'll pay you good for it. Show it to me with C.
Here you go!
For that, I'll give you 50 rupees.
I'll take it!
We got 50 rupees!
Can I buy something from you?
Here's another Poe.
Thanks, come in again.
Where are we going now?
We're going to get some Chateau Romani.
What's wrong with you?
I just want to set this town afire.
No!
And what we're going to do is equip the Romani's mask, and then... Ah, you are a member. Please come in. Let's drink some 100% milk. There's a road to the south of town called Milk Road. Someone must have pulled a prank out there, because the road is blocked by a huge boulder. I can't get any milk in from the ranch, so I'm not sure if I should recommend the Chateau Romani to you. What will it be? Some spaghetti with the meatball. Oh, you want the Chateau Romani?
If I thought about the Chateau Romani, I'd put it in a fall of your magic power. The drinking and improves your stamina, so I'll have the time to enjoy its flavor. Get it, fellas.
Alright, now let's go sell the last Poe. We didn't want to waste 30 rupees, 20 rupees. This is why we didn't sell it in the first time. And then we're going to go back to the Stone Tower Temple. Come on, man. And now to sell this beautiful Poe. Creature of the night.
Now you sound an awful lot different.
Hi. Come in. Tonight I got something to sell you. Do not buy you something. I'll pay good for a show to me with C.
Here you go. I'll take it.
50 rupees.
Can I buy something?
No.
I got us weird.
Now let's soar back to the Stone Tower Temple.
What happened to you?
What do you mean?
I mean, what happened to you? Seems like you've been taken over by some evil force. Person? Or like if you have been hexed? Or something of that sort.
I kid you not, I have not been hexed. Well, that does it for episode 199 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Stay tuned for episode 200. This is Sir Ron Lionheart signing out.